Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of My Summer Car. So today we are gonna assemble the car. So let's first sleep. And we are awake. So let's go outside into garage. So, first thing we're gonna need is block of the engine. So, let's put that here. And second thing is crankshaft. So, let's put this here. Next thing is main bearing. So, let's put here and here, and here. Okay, for that we need a 9mm spanner. Let's okay. Okay, now I left one here. Okay, it's all plugged. Okay, now we need pistons, so let's put them here. Okay, you here. You go probably here, it is. And you here, and last one is going here. Okay, now we need to same spanner, I think. No, okay. We need a 7mm spanner. Okay, okay, next thing we gonna need is a head gasket. Okay, where is that? I think it's, yeah, it's this. Okay, okay, next thing is a cylinder head, that will be this. Okay, for that we need 7mm spanner. Okay, ten of these. And that's it. So next thing we gonna need is headers. So that will be this. Okay, this thing go here, I think, or not, maybe here. Here it is. So we need 8 millimeter spanner, and we have 5 of this. Come on, this is 3 and 1 here and 1 here. Okay, so next thing is to move this block. Okay, we need this. Okay, we need a 10 millimeter spanner. Okay, I think, yeah, we are done with this. So next thing is carburetor. So that is okay. Here it is. Okay, I need to move this, let's say here. So that will go, I think, here. Yeah, there. So we need 8 millimeter spanner, and 1, 2 3 and 4, and that's it. So next thing is a rocker shaft. Okay, I think this, yeah, it's this. And I need same 8 millimeter spanner. So okay, and one more, and I think that's it. So next thing is this thing, rocker. Okay, this is go here. So I need 7 millimeter spanner. Okay. Okay. that's it. Yeah. So next thing is camshaft. Where is that? Is no. Okay. Camshaft. I think that this is gonna here. I think. Just a moment. I think. No. Okay. I will back when I figure it out. Okay, I figured it out. This is camshaft. Oh my god. Okay, let's put that in. And I need 5 millimeter spanner. I say 5 millimeter spanner and those two. Okay. Next thing is camshaft gear. So okay, camshaft gear is that. Let's put that here. Okay. And for that I need 10 millimeter spanner. Okay, and next thing is this timing chain. Okay, next thing is timing cover. Okay, that's this. Okay, and for that we need 6 millimeter spanner. Okay, and six of those. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. Okay, that's it. So next thing is water pump. Okay. How that looks? I think it's the yeah, it's this. Okay, and we need 7 millimeter spanner and 5 of these. Of this. 1. This is 2. 3. 4. And this is 5. Okay. Next thing is water pump pulley. Okay, that will be going here, and we need same 7 millimeter spanner. Okay, one more, and now I need this crankshaft pulley. Okay, and I need 11 millimeters spanner. Now I need alternator. Okay. Where you go? Here, okay. For that I need 7 millimeter spanner. Okay. Where? Here, okay. Okay. And 10 millimeter spanner for this one. No. Okay, 11 maybe. No. Okay, maybe it's not this one. Okay. It's, yeah, from the other side. Okay. Okay. Next thing is I think this fan belt that will connect these things. Okay, now okay, I need screwdriver. Okay, and I need this. Okay, I think I get it. Okay, now it's tight. Okay, next thing is engine plate, so that will be engine plate. This is gearbox. This, okay, this thing is gonna go here. Yeah, okay. Now I will need starter. So what's that? This, okay. Okay, let's put that here. And for that I need 7 millimeter spanner. Okay, that will go here and here. So next thing is flywheel. Okay. Okay, it's here. Let's put that here. Okay, and for that 7 millimeter spanner. Okay. Okay, and this one and last one. Okay, it's all tight. Okay, now I need these three parts. Okay, like I said, so first this go here. Okay, and this go, I think, in here. Okay, my phone ringing again.
Oi, me jälli kakaivo olisi ihan täyttä ase. Tulseks putsailemaan sen.
Okay, this is your job for later. Okay, to earn money. So let's begin. Okay. Okay, let's attach this to that. Okay, now I need 6 millimeter spanner. Okay. And I need to tie it. You and two more, I think. Okay, yes. That's it. Okay, now I need oil pen from, I think, bottom. I need to attach. Yes. And for that I will need 7 millimeter spanner. Okay. Maybe I think that's it. Okay, yeah. Okay, why? Okay. Now how many of those are? It's too many. Okay, I think I'm done. And we need one of 13 millimeter spanner to tie this out. Okay. Next thing is again 7 millimeter spanner, but I need gearbox. Okay, now gearbox. Okay, where you go? Here. Okay, for gearbox we need 7 millimeter spanner. Okay, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and one of 10. Okay, where are you? I need to find you. Okay, he is, I don't know where is he. Okay, I think it's him. Okay. Yeah, it's him. Okay, now we need drive gear. That will be this. Okay, and this I think will in here. Okay, for drive gear we need 6mm spanner. And when two. Three, four, five, six, and this will be 7. Okay. Next thing is spark plugs. Okay. This will go here. Okay. And here. And here. And last one. Here. Okay. Okay, for that we need a spark plugging wrench. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, next thing is fuel pump. Where is that? Maybe it's here. No, this is handbrake. Okay, it's here. So that will go here, I think. Okay, I hear it then. Okay, it's here. Okay. For that we need 7mm spanner and it's here. 1 and 2. Okay. Next thing is distributor. Okay. That will go here, and for that we need 6mm spanner, but it's okay, it's here. Okay. Okay, I think we assembled engine, so let's go to drink water because we are thirsty. Okay, let's eat something. Let's eat this. Okay. Let's pee. And okay, so let's take shower after that. and let's reduce stress bar. Okay, it doesn't have water. Okay. Let's go here and okay. Oh my God. Come on. Okay, that's it. So let's go and drink one beer. And yeah, that will be for this episode. I will see you in next one. Bye.